Quick there in the infield. tank. I mean, there's a lot of selection. You just had to find a line. That's the thing, was keep cool and hold the line. You know, that's going to be hard for people. I know there's fast cars behind me, but it'd be hard to get around if I can hold the line.
You definitely had a gap there between you and the second place then.
Because directly in front
you got the thing for
the car. Thanks to John Shank, Corby Newcomb. I got to thank Helm Machines for building me an awesome motor, NK Tuning for all he does for me, Smith Hauling, Hemlock Lumber, Birdie Barbecue, everybody else that has a part of it.
This would be
all right, ladies and gentlemen, how about another round of applause for the 3H out of Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania, Sean Addis.